It's me, Zelda 180 again. Well, this is another test recording. This time it's a Legend of Zelda Oracle of Time, and it's for the Nintendo 64. Now, I have it hooked up to my recording device. It's called Happy Cage? Whatever. I'll put a link below to the recorder. I have it running straight off the Nintendo 64, the original Nintendo 64, and it's plugged in through the AV cable. So, if the quality sucks, well, there's nothing really to do about it, because this is it. It's back how it was in 1996 or 98, whatever this game was made. So, without further ado, let's go on to my testing. God, it's been a long time since I've done this. Oh. Yeah. Wow. I don't know, should I start from the beginning or with the complete file? Or semi-beginning? Yeah, you know what? Since it's only a test, let's do this. It's been a long time since I played this. Okay. Oh, yeah, missing a bottle. Nice. Got everything else. Everything except for one bottle. I don't know how it looks to you guys, but it looks very choppy in the screen. I have it through an HDTV. It's through HDMI. I got 100 gold skeletons? Why do I not remember ever completing that? Missing a heart piece. And I'm missing a bottle. And I think I know why I'm missing a bottle. Yeah, that's probably the one where I had to catch all the pose and I just said the heck with it. I'm not doing that. Okay, I got all the songs. I don't remember completing all the gold skeletons. Imagine, this is straight off the Nintendo 64. There isn't any cheats, this is not emulated, nothing. Huh. It's just been a long time. Oh. What? Back away. Let's see if I remember. You know, piss off, you bat. You know, right. Okay, missing three hearts. How do I get the heck out of here? Yeah, if you're gonna let... No, let's do this. Okay. Perfect. Yes. Get me the heck out of here. Now I remember rolling is always quicker than walking. And if you want to really be smart, you walk backwards. I feel like being a kid. So yeah, gee, I don't know what to say. Yeah, that's it, like run your head into the wall. Stab that stone, man. Wow. So if this works, this just opens up a whole bunch of opportunities. I could actually play on the actual console and record commentary along with gameplay. Although I probably just end up using the spare computer that I have and just running off for emulators, because I would, you know, I'd rather use save states. Yeah. But we'll see what happens. Can I go up here? No, I don't want to go in there. Yeah, I could go up there. But... ow. Where am I? Can't get in? Okay. Hello, doggy. It seems like it's taking forever for dawn to come. The view of Hyrule Castle in the morning sun is so fantastic. Yeah. Okay. Open only during the day. How about the night? Don't go away. Let's see how many pose I have. I have two. What? How did you farm me into a building? No, you stay there. Stay behind the pot. How did you? Oh, that's right. I gotta be an adult to see it, to do the pose. Not a child. Well, then screw it. See if I remember any heart pieces. Really? Anyways, it's not what I wanted. Figure out what the hell the sun song is. Nope. You know what? I don't feel like losing my shield, so I crit. Nope. Sunstone, there we go. News. Something like that. Sorry, I gotta do something real quick. Alright. Walking backwards, I'm walking backwards. Na-dee-dee-dee. Let's go to... Oh, let's do this. No horse? Pia. Hello, Mr. Pia. Bye, Mr. Pia. That's it? All that for a potion. Magic. This is sports round. Get out of my face. I'm calling out of corner on my board here, that's right. Told you it's been a long time since I played this game. Walking backwards. Walking away from you. Bye! Oh, Doodoo Valley. Let's do this. This takes forever. What the heck is that? Oh, that's not a yellow man. Oh. Yes, I know there's an angry valley, but... Put this